perasaan saya sangat luar biasa. Ini bukan event yang biasa saja, tapi ini sangat sangat luar biasa karena dari cuaca sangat panas sekali, terus peserta cukup sengit, dan itu sangat menantang buat saya.
Okay, so she's very happy because this is very special event that it's very hard because the weather is so crazy hot. So she's very happy and yeah, she is grateful.
Kesulitannya itu panas sama mutar baliknya terlalu jenuh karena
mutar balik. So the main challenge is the weather, of course. The temperature is so high, so hot.
IO-nya dari IO sendiri oke, tapi kayaknya jamnya harus lebih pagi.
Okay, so for overall it's okay, but maybe our suggestion is maybe you can start earlier because it's too hot if we start like today.
Tempat ini sangat menarik karena bisa melihat bangunan-bangunan unik bersejarah. Namun karena kita ngelup, jadi kayak penasaran dengan bangunan-bangunan itu apa gitu.
A beautiful race.
Yeah, so she said that this is very interesting place because we can see historical and cultural buildings of the Cambodia. And when she runs around, she feel excited. Yeah, and yes, it's interesting.
Yeah, I know before going to Cambodia. Cambodia is the weather is very hot. I'm training in Indonesia. I'm training in Bandung City, and Bandung little bit hot. So I prepare a long time for this situation.
Okay, okay. What are your difficulty in the competition?
The difficulty for competition today is very humid, and I just running with my own pace. So today this is I can run, enjoy and happy until the finish line.
Okay, okay, thank you. So what do you think about the recognition and even on the SEA Games Cambodia?
Organization, I think it's very good for preparation. The route is very sterile. There is no car or motorcycle alongside from start until the finish, very sterile.
Thank you. So with the end this game, how come will you come to visit in this later? You come later?
Yeah, this is my first time come to Cambodia. Okay. And I'm very happy I can run in this is the historic, the Angkor Wat. And today I running, I'm competition and I enjoy.
Yeah, congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.